News, one person is dead and another hurt after shooting at a Grove City hotel. Police there tell us it happened at the Comfort Inn on Marlane Drive around 10:30 last night. Officers say when they got there, they found one person dead, the other taken to the hospital for their injuries. No word yet on any suspect information.